And we are live. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We are live.
Okay, do I have... I'm waiting for it to show up on my screens here.
It's coming. It's coming.
Oh, okay. I couldn't tell. It wasn't...
Oh, I'm going to jump in a chair up here and just have a quick look around because I heard some buffalo. Oh, I tell you what, mate, I've still got it on private. That's why.
Okay, hog it all to yourself. Oh, man.
Here we go. We're on public. We are live.
There we go. I just refreshed and there you are.
Water buffalo. So Leon Clixby requested I go on Parque today. I thought it'd be a nice change. Now, did I hear an echo?
I heard.
Oh no echo.
I heard something there for a second.
It was mine.
Okay. Oh, what have we got over there? Oh, some water buffalo coming in. 320 meters. 5 medium and a 7 hard. There's another one. An 8 mythical again. What am I doing with all these mythical, mate?
Hey, you breed them like you do your mountain lions.
My Karina's mountain lions. She's already got diamonds. See if I can pick that one up. 300 meters, not standing still.
It's an albino. It looks like an albino.
It looks a bit lighter than the other ones.
Yes.
I don't know where he's gone.
Hey, Leon, how you doing?
G'day Leon, how you doing, mate? Well, we're on Parque like you requested. I don't think I hit that one. I'll go over and have a look anyway. Now we have Karina and we have Jeff live on chat. So if you got any questions, fire away. I'm sure they'll be more than happy to answer. Another two. Buffalo are out very early. Turn around again, mate. That's it.
Hello, Robert. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, today. Bit of a change.
That's nice. Robert.
Hey, Leon.
Hey, Robert. How you doing, mate? Good to see you again. We're on the right day. That's good. Now we've got a special raffle coming up today, which I'm excited about. Which will probably run for about 45 minutes, so we'll get a few people into it. Oi! Something's after me.
Get him! Get him!
Oh, look at it running. Come back here.
Attaboy, Leon. You got to get the rhino. Yeah.
He's gone.
The world is a safer place once you get the rhino.
Yeah. Here comes another one the other way. Oh, got the tree then.
Oh, look at it. It's got some horns on that rascal.
This might be the 8 mythical that I shot earlier. Don't run. That's another one.
He's gonna slide on top of you.
Yeah.
Yes. This one.
Where's the other one? Unbelievable. This is not a good start, guys.
You got a bullseye on your back, I think, John.
Can't find
it. Well, there he goes.
He's looking for you.
He won't go far. He's got a few in him. Look at that. There's a bit of blood.
Yeah.
He's down. This is not what I expected around this lake so early.
There are always a lot over there.
Puma? Puma?
Puma.
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 Let me get over there. Got a little deer. Oh, can't see one. We'll keep running, see if we can see some more buffalo.
Hello, Hunter Call of the Wild. Welcome.
Hunter, how you doing, mate? We have live mods on today. Karina and Jeff are on.
Hey, Hunter.
Makes my job a little bit easier.
I'm doing good. And how are you doing, Skippy?
I'm doing excellent. Excellent, Hunter. A 6 hard. That was a we hit it with the 300, 174 meters in the right lung. Lovely. They pay better on this map. 11 to 1200. Just wondering where the others went. Oh, some more blood. Non-vital. Damn it. Let's see what else we can find up here.
You know, I'm liking this live mod stuff. You know, the pay is the same. Boy, I don't have to do near as much typing. That's sweet. I like that.
You're on night rates, Jeff. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Here's another one. Another one with big horns. I just got him in the intestines. That's the 8 mythical. I shot him a little bit far back. Yep, no vital organ. Would have been a gold.
Leon's hunting buffalo too right now.
Is he? Good on you, Leon.
Yep.
I don't think there's many more up
here. I feel like I should have a gun across my lap just to cover Skippy's back.
I'm all right. I'm doing good. Haunter's been putting out a few videos lately. Or is that Hunter?
I have to go check them out.
Haunter or Hunter's been putting a few out. Is it Haunter?
Haunter.
Yeah. I'm confused at which one's doing the videos.
Haunter, Call of the Wild. AEST channel. Oh, sorry.
That's all right. We understand you had a late night.
No.
You got to be more careful who you hang out with, Karina.
Yeah, especially in the early hours of the morning.
Especially when it's us.
Yeah, you two kept me awake.
I want to see if I can start this raffle off. Let me have a look. All right, it's telling me it's on underway. Here we go. And it's popped up in chat. So everyone better grab a ticket.
You have to type exclamation mark raffle.
Is that how that works?
Yeah.
Okay.
And if you're a new subscriber, they'll throw you a bonus ticket.
And there I am typing already. Hey, I received a ticket.
You did too, you're so lucky.
Yes, lucky. Lucky is my middle name. Jeez.
I've got a ticket too.
Karina got one.
Good on you, Karina.
Two of the luckiest people I know.
Yeah. Hello, Huntsman.
Huntsman, how you doing, mate?
Huntsman.
There we go. Huntsman's got a ticket. One more. Just jump down to the river and listen to them. They're not happy I'm here.
Leon's got one.
Beautiful.
Well, he's got the... Okay. Hey, Huntsman, how you doing, bud?
Lixby's having trouble.
Yeah. I'm watching. Barry needs a ticket.
Yeah, doing well, Huntsman. Thanks a lot for asking. Having a ball down here today on Parque.
What kind of ball?
A ball.
Football.
A football.
They don't get tickets.
Did Clixby get one or not? Let me have a look.
No, Clixby not yet, and...
I've got Ranger and Karina so far.
Yeah, that's... I got ahead of myself. I got ahead of myself with Clixby. I got too excited.
You got to be a sub and a mod.
I'm an excited mod.
Have a look here.
Yeah,
yes, Barry. Yeah, we get favoritism to the hilt, buddy.
Only subscribers and not subscribers and mod, because then you have to make everyone a moderator. Moderator.
Let me have a look. Yeah, well,
you should be stopping with your back up against a tree.
They should all get
all right, we'll cancel that one.
Oh, yeah.
And
yeah,
then
you
I'll
make a new...
do it again. We'll edit.
Raffle for the subscribers and the followers.
Hey, everyone out there, don't forget to hit the like button. Skippie needs like, he likes to be liked.
I love to be liked. There we go. Let's try it now. All right, guys, jump in for your tickets.
There we go. Let's see what happens.
There we go. It's a runner.
There we go.
How many tickets have we sold?
Two so far. Karina got one. Looks we got one. I got one.
Barry
got one. Quinn got one. They're giving them away like they're free now.
They are free. Can I get one?
No, because you're holding the contest. You're not allowed, I don't think.
Oh, damn it.
I don't know. Try it.
Guy has to type raffle in the chat.
Ooh. That sounds nasty. That does.
What?
Sounds like a big mad male in there. Yeah, in the game. Not me. I'm pretty mellow.
I hope you get attacked.
Oh, don't say that.
I like that.
Did Robert get a ticket?
I'm looking here. I don't know. Did you, Robert?
No.
I don't think so yet.
Go on, Robert. Stick your two bob in.
First one John saw was a mythical too, Leon. That's odd you both saw the first one you saw were both mythicals.
Yeah.
You might have to enter again, Robert. Let's see, when did you enter, Robert? Did you enter after he shut it down?
Doesn't like Robert. I don't know.
Robert, he's always a bad boy on his channel, that's why.
No, he's doing nothing wrong.
Oh, I don't know. He might have to change his name.
He's like the Al Dillinger of the Scream Labs.
I love it.
Everybody.
You know, they don't like his smiley face. I don't know why they don't like his smiley face. It just drives them nuts.
Well, he's a mod now.
Is that nice?
You made him a mod.
Yeah, he should be able to get a ticket.
He should be able to put anything on there. An unsmiley face.
Hey, he should be able to...
He just entered again.
He should be able to rig the raffle.
Yeah. Hey, I never thought of that. Robert, let's rig it. I'll split the difference with you.
I'll be very upset if Robert doesn't get a ticket.
Yeah.
Very upset.
He just entered again, so it should happen here shortly.
Let me check. Lixby, Karina, Ranger, Barry, Huntsman. We've got five in so far.
Yeah. Oh no, Robert's got a tear in his eye now.
Yeah.
He's sad.
Yeah, me too.
No, it'll come. You've got an hour, Robert, so don't panic.
Yeah. We might have to have a moment of silence.
No, you have to. I don't know why Streamlabs does stupid.
Do they put black
marks? The only buffalo we found.
Do they put black marks next to people that misbehave?
He doesn't misbehave.
I know he doesn't misbehave. Karina, I'm just having a go. Chill out, baby. We love Robert.
Yeah, but Streamlabs does.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, bison.
Boy, not many buffalo around.
Well, you just might have caught a couple that were moving from one zone to the other when you started.
Yeah, could have.
Those stream loot. They are fine.
Looks like he's having the same problem. He said that mythic, only said he hasn't seen anything since.
Little bloody mule deer, and that's it.
That's it.
She's going down.
I cannot. I hear you, Robert. I hear you, man. We're pulling for you, though, man. We're pulling for you.
Did Barry go in?
Yes, Barry is in. Keep trying, Robert.
Yeah.
Just keep entering and then keep putting smiley faces up there till you drive them nuts.
You're not putting a space in between, are you? Or a space in the beginning?
No, he does nothing.
No, he did it. He did it good.
Something about, I don't know.
I wonder if I can put him in the back office or not.
Yeah, you have to give him a ticket.
I wonder if I can.
You have to.
I don't have to. If I can, I will. If I can't, I won't.
Karina says you have to, you have to.
I know.
Yeah, it's not fair.
Yeah. Here he just entered again and again. There you go, Robert. Overload
he's
him.
He's got one.
Yes!
Hey!
Get on you, Robert. I hope you win, mate.
I hope you do too.
I win.
You win. What are you going to do with a $10 ticket?
I fooled. No.
By the time I change it to guilders, it'll be three.
Guilders don't exist anymore.
You have Euro now, don't you?
Load it. On Steam for me.
Yeah.
Well, Karina, you can keep. You know, I was going to tell you after talking to you last night. Keep my pie. You don't have to send me a pie. Keep it and eat the pie yourself.
We can share.
Okay, send me a slice.
Our tobacco went up today, Karina.
Oh, serious?
I'll tell you, you have to convert this, okay? I'll leave it up to you. It went up to $115 Australian or a 50 gram packet. Now you convert that now.
I don't know. That sounds like a lot to me, and I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
It's a 50 gram packet of tobacco. You roll your own. Yeah, they went up today, Barry.
€71.14.
71. How much was it yesterday? €52?
€71.
Yeah, for 50 grams.
You couldn't even smoke a whole pack. It wouldn't even give you a whole pack, Karina.
I don't have money enough in the week.
Yeah, it went up $15, Barry. That's right.
Went up $15. Holy cow. Wouldn't it be cheaper just to smoke pot?
Well, it's just about as much as pot. So, yeah.
I mean, at least with pot, you won't give a shit after the first pack, right? I mean, give a darn. Sorry about that.
You're right.
Put me in moderator. I'm in moderator prison.
If you smoke pot, you have to put some tobacco with it.
Yeah.
Because otherwise, your throat will burn.
But the Doritos and stuff will flush that all out when you get the munchies. That's right, Barry. You know, the Snickers bars and the potato chips and the Ho-Hos and the Twinkies.
Yeah, that's right, mate. 63 pounds. Unbelievable.
So happy I quit smoking.
Well, I smoke the illegal stuff, so can I say that on YouTube?
Smoking is bad for us, Skippie.
Well, it is bad, that's true.
It's no doubt. Lucky there's no children listening. Kids, don't smoke.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah, Clixby, vaporizers are not good also.
Well, nothing's any good anymore, is it, Karina?
No, but my lung physician told me that, and there are researches done. So the vaporizer is not good for your health either.
Well, I don't know whether it'll
anything
give you
that
cancer
makes comes spewing quick out your mouth isn't good for you, I don't think.
That's true. Oh, where's these buffaloes? I'm gonna have to change.
Yeah, I have buffaloes here.
And that's all right. They're no good.
That's
there.
Right, Clayton. No, you only go around once, buddy.
Flixby, you got any buffaloes on your map, mate?
Die, turkey. I've got loads of bisons here.
Really?
Yes. Bison.
Let's have a look what we got down here.
Oh. They are attacking me. No! No!
Hey, Mafia, how you doing?
Hey, Mafia, grab yourself a raffle ticket. The raffle's going to run for a few more minutes yet. Plenty of time to
yes
grab a ticket.
Explanation mark, raffle. My Efi.
Get ready for the winner circle.
We all know Robert's going to win. He finally got a ticket and he's got a rig now.
Yeah.
No super probably shit. Yes.
No space, don't space, Mafia. Yeah. I don't space on the raffle.
I hear the lighter again.
There you go, buddy.
Yes.
There he's got his. But it didn't take him long to get one.
No, he done well.
They just treat you like a stepchild, Robert. That's all it is.
I'm happy he got his ticket. I would have been so pissed off.
MMA contest in winner's circle for a ticket. Yeah.
I always watch MMA. What is that noise?
That might be somebody at my door, I don't know.
Oh.
Either that or a fairy just landed in my room.
Yes, it sounded like fairy dust.
Didn't it?
Yes.
Oh, that's all I need. A fairy.
Life's full of fairies.
It's just probably somebody delivering me a winning lottery ticket.
Take it, because you ain't going to win this one.
I can't. Yeah, I don't know. I don't want to give up my day job.
You're pooping on lawn.
Unicorn. You want anyone who hasn't got a ticket, grab that raffle ticket. Big prizes.
Yes. One of the big prizes is Skippie himself.
Yeah. Robert will probably win a new computer.
Oh, this is
new computer.
This is so disappointing.
With no smiling face button on it.
This map is terrible. And some other days you come on this map and you're just crowded with animals.
That's how it is. That's just the way it goes.
Yeah.
Some days you feel like a nut. Some days you don't.
Oh my God.
Have a look. Nothing.
Jesus. Those bears. When they see you, they go 100 miles per hour.
Not normally.
Yeah, they speed.
The bear.
The the bear. They see you and then they're gone.
Tell me where you found them, Clixby. I'll come and visit you. I haven't got any on my map. Very quiet.
What time of the day are you up to, Skippy?
8 o'clock.
Okay, because the drink time on the Buffalo don't start till 10.
Yeah, I noticed that, yeah.
Yeah.
Where are we?
So they're probably laying in the woods somewhere. Laying in the weeds.
That's a good idea. We'll go for a run around a couple of lakes. By that time, it'll be 10 o'clock.
The bisons are aggressive. Oh!
Leon says open your map, John.
Sorry?
Leon says open your map.
Oh, I can't open it while I'm playing.
Yes, you can.
No, I've got to stop.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'll keep persisting. There we go, otherwise I'm just going to change maps. Go back to Silver Ridge, at least I know there's bloody animals on Silver Ridge.
It does have a tendency to spoil a fella.
It does, yes. Doesn't it?
Yep.
It's been a terrific map. There's some buffalo around here. Very old.
Old buffalo?
Yeah. Two males.
Open your map, it's on the right, Clixby says.
What, like that? Is that what he wanted?
Yeah, near the water. That's where I hunt buffalo.
Yeah, I was there at the wrong time, Corinne. It's too early.
Yeah. Check one of those dumps, see if any of those are fresh.
Yeah, they say old.
Some look fresh.
Oh, this is from the black buck. Very old as well. Puma.
Somebody yelling at you.
A puma in there somewhere.
Humor.
Puma.
shoot that puma.
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 There you go. Ask Karina.
Yeah, puma.
Nothing.
The middle right is a great spot for buffalo, Maifi says.
Yeah, that's where I was earlier, but it's the wrong time. And the other
bad time to love me, Lucille.
Yeah, the other side of this lake is normally some black buck and access deer. Very fresh. Puma.
Oh, you found a fresh one?
Yeah, it's a female puma.
How puma. Did you taste it?
lone gamer and I got cornered on here one day on this corner. There was buffalo just come out of the woodwork. It was everywhere. I was laughing so much because he was in there trying to kill him and I was trying to kill him and they were running in circles in the water and out. It was funny.
He was in heaven, wasn't he?
Oh, he loves it. Yeah, he loves getting attacked.
Yeah.
Very old.
Did you watch the video with the golden tree stand from the courts?
No.
You put your tree stand on Parque Fernando, and one animal after the other will come.
What, at the lake?
Is that a fact, huh?
Yeah, I hunt their buffalo too, a lot. And
anywhere, I mean, I got stands all over Parque. I'm the stand master.
Yeah, but it's a stand they place by themselves, eh? On the spot.
Really?
Yeah, and I know it work.
Most mine are along the lake there.
Hmm.
Let's see, where are you? Ah, you close your map too quickly.
Oh, what was that? Muley? Something in here when I landed.
I don't hear any game sounds because I have YouTube turned.
I can't even see a bloody deer. Oh, I got one. What is it? A red deer, 400 meters away. Let's go.
Fly medium.
Yeah, 400 meters.
Lob one in there.
Do they go up to 5 or 9?
9.
Damn it. It won't be a $10 diamond.
Ralphie says, shoost it.
Shoost it. I'm gonna shoost it.
Shoost it.
When I get closer.
Shooster army from Flinter. Shoost it.
Anyone haven't grabbed a raffle ticket yet?
Yeah, we all got one.
You all got one?
I believe so. If someone's watching out there and haven't got your raffle ticket, just type !raffle and get entered.
There he is.
That's right.
And the three of you watching that haven't hit the like button, let's get with it.
Oh my God.
We have 30 minutes to go for the raffle. We've got 2, 4, 6, 7 entrants. 7 entrants. Can I try?
Try what?
You can try anything. It's your party.
11 people watching, please.
We got 11 now. Hey, no, it worked. Oh, we've been...
You have to do raffle.
Raffle.
Not your name.
Damn it.
Yeah.
You can buy them books, but all they do is eat the books.
I just wanted to win.
No, you can't win.
I never win.
There you go.
Karina, you're so funny. What do you got, ducks? I didn't bring the 22.
That's stupid.
You got a gun, just use a gun.
Yeah, I never normally see ducks on Parque, that's why I don't bring it. I brought the 223.
That's good for the coyotes and...
Yeah, for the little deer and whatever. The black buck. Okay, where are we?
I shoot the roe deer in the springbok with the air rifle.
Find this deer. Was that the same one? Yep, 287. It's in a rotten position for me to shoot.
I hear many people say that. I shoot them. I don't care how they are positioned.
As long as you can hit a leg, right, Karina?
Yes.
My policy.
No, he's gone down behind the there he goes. Behind the hill there. I'll grab my caller.
I was gonna say you're gonna spook him pretty soon. You got a bad wind going there.
Yeah, swinging around. It was gonna be a good wind.
I'm just thinking about the skins.
Oh my
Keep
God.
It clean, fellas.
Yes, of course. I'm doing it.
He comes running. Even with the wind like that, that's terrible.
Look, where are you? There's some place, it looks like that, there's a hunting stand, and you get a lot of mule deer and pumas.
Oh, where did he go to?
He went home.
There he is. Oh, you mongrel, stay still. Stay still. I think that'll do.
Nice beard.
He didn't even worry about the bad wind. He was running.
Don't forget to push the like button, people. Just.
Oh yeah, that's a nice hit. There you go, Mafia. We shooshed it. Nice color. They're beautiful. Silver. Left lung, right lung. Way off of gold.
It sounds like a dance.
It's small for a 5 medium. Excuse me.
What happened?
It is me.
Someone just fall down.
Yeah. Did you fall or something?
No, just coughed.
See if we can get these mule deer to turn around. Got a bad wind again.
I think I'm gonna deactivate the zeroing perk because it's not working.
The what?
The zeroing perk. The zeroing is way off every time.
Oh, okay.
You look to your rangefinder, it says 200 meters, and when you look on the map, it's 150.
Hmm.
The zeroing perk only works on scopes, doesn't it? It don't work on the binoculars, does it?
The zeroing perk helps with the weapons. So you can say...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
But I have to go to a shooting range to try, but It's not working. Because yesterday Skippie shot a few animals. The shots were dead on. And still it says that it missed. Right, Skippie?
Yep.
Yesterday.
You're spot on.
Well, I don't, my weapons, I don't have that perk that gives you the distance anyway. I gotta use the rangefinder.
Yeah, I know the rangefinder is not working also.
There we go, nice 4 easy. I'll turn back again, will you? Turn back.
In time.
Thank you. He'll go down.
Yeah, Clixby, I don't know why it seems like there goes through spells where on some of these maps the animals usually charge you, don't charge you.
Sometimes
I had a stretch here in the Yukon. Yeah. I had a stretch here in the Yukon. I couldn't get the wolves to attack me.
If you shoot a low animal in a pack, they will attack you. But if you shoot the highest rank,
the rest run away.
I went through. I hunted a couple days there that I didn't even. I couldn't get them to attack me to save my soul. And. All they did was run. I wasn't even shooting them.
Come on.
I had a lot of luck with the wolves.
I was there the other day and I had a couple attack me, so they seemed to go through.
Come on, Mr. Muley, there's some blood.
I've been on Parque here where sometimes the buffalo all run. And in other days, you'll have 3 or 4 of them pile driving you at once.
There he is. Lovely 4 easy mule deer. Another silver, 184 rating. Oh, it's well off of gold. 1,050 for that one. Can't complain.
It's a silver.
And I've done a mission.
Kind of like the moolah.
I've done a mission. You can find the other ones up here. Yeah, wait till 10 o'clock and I'll run down the river again. Hopefully the buffalo will be out by then. Where did you run to?
Smoking bear.
Yeah, mule deer tracks everywhere here. You're right, Clixby, that's no fun when the buffalo run off, is it?
No.
You're not going to get your gun up to a higher level unless you can shoot them close range. I think Clixby's only got the 357 at the moment, trying to get the rhino.
It's a long climb up to the top of Rhino Mountain.
Yeah, it is. Took me ages. Weeks. Oh, got a outpost most likely unlocked. That's the main one with the hunting.
You're right, Barry, it definitely is.
Where Karina should be. Alright, we're gonna jump on to Silver Ridge. Here we go. How long we got for that raffle? Let me have a look.
All the weapons.
24 minutes. Good odds tonight, 1 in 8. Very good odds.
If somebody doesn't like, the ticket will be deactivated.
You gotta be here to win it. Where are we? Might as well start where we normally start.
Yeah, we're at Bison Central.
Is that where we are?
You're not far from it if you're not there.
One bear.
Bear. No, that one. I'm going to go up the other way today. Keep away from the bison.
Yeah, I'm over there also, but on the side. Yes. Can you see me?
He has got the big stick out, Barry. Do as you're told, or else. 400 meters, mate. What's my chances?
A lot better with a gun in your hand, buddy.
Might have been the long shot of the day.
That's good, Clixby.
I didn't want to go over this way.
Well, Skippy, if you look, we'll be meeting up. I'm at the same place.
Okay.
Only on my own map, you know, the map with all the diamonds.
No, I'm not hunting. Actually, I'm just...
He's a spectator today.
I'm playing Mr. Do nothing and watch kind of guy right now.
I'm hunting my own map.
Shame on you.
Why?
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 I love it. That was three easy.
Looks like if I try and do too many things, I'll switch hands and forget what I'm doing. I gotta stay centralized, focused. I gotta stay focused.
There's no easy way out of that. Just keep it in the one hand.
I just wanted to.
And there you go. Plus, I don't have enough equipment to do both.
Nobody asked me.
I can hunt or I can watch, but I can't do both.
I do both.
Show off.
I'm gaming.
You're just showing off. That's what you're doing.
Not really. Can you say dozen beers out? Doos met bier zuipen. Dit is Dutch. Dozen bier zuipen.
Oh, I think that one went down.
Dozen bier zuipen.
Ja, dat is
I can say it, I just can't say it right. I got a feeling.
Dozen bier zuipen. nice. Uh-huh. That's why, you're laughing at me.
Translate.
My fee is laughing at me. Those beer zuipen, drinking loads of beer, boxes of beer.
Good.
Boxes of beer or boxes of beer?
Huh? What did you say?
Did you say bear or beer?
Beer.
Okay, okay, I'm with you now.
Well, that was a good hit on that one. 987 kilo bison. Pretty big. See if we can find some more blood.
Anybody who's hunting on PC and likes to hunt sometimes with me or with me or with me, you can add me as a friend so we can hunt.
Well, very easy. Lots of gold. 172.
There you go.
Wow, very nice. That's $780 out here. They're not worth shit, are they? Why is one worth 780? You go to Parque and they're worth 1,100, 1,200. Big difference.
Different country.
Different country. Bigger bounty.
You know, you're in the States here now, buddy. You know, nobody pays anything in the States.
You know, I thought Donald Trump was a bit more generous.
Yeah. I don't know if he does any hunt.
No politics, please.
That's not politics.
I don't want to talk about Trump.
Well, we didn't ask you to. All you do is be quiet and listen.
Oh. That's how you are going to talk to me.
You don't have to get involved. You don't have to get involved with our chat.
She's
so why I'm here then.
She's a
she's so hey, anti.
John, she's abiding by my grandma's rules. And grandma used to always say, if you don't have anything nice to say, don't say anything. Yeah, boy.
We love you, Karina.
Yeah, whatever.
Who are you talking to,
I'm from
Mafia?
The US, Mafia.
I'm an Aussie.
From Australia.
I'm an Aussie. Karina wants
Karina's
to be
from the Netherlands.
Karina wants to be an Aussie.
No.
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
Nah, then you have to marry me, Skippy.
You want me
to marry you guys last night? Do I have to do it again?
Yeah. We didn't have any witnesses last night. It doesn't count.
Google was there.
Yes, Google was there. But we don't need to marry.
We can just leave it. We can just live in sin. Huh?
What did you say?
We can just live in sin.
Oh my God! I'm not a virgin anymore.
That's all right.
Well, you don't have to be a virgin to sin.
Everybody is sinning every day. Everybody in church, and because the Bible says, "Go and multiply." Wait,
remember, no religion. No politics.
This is be fruit. Everyone, politics or religion, we're just going to get in trouble.
Everyone is fucking.
I believe that's a moderator bleep right there.
It is. Karina, time out for you.
Yeah, hi. Karina gets a timeout.
Hi.
We got 15 minutes left on the raffle. Anyone hasn't got a ticket, grab one now.
We're up to 11. Hey, we got 8 likes. We got 3 who haven't liked yet. Come on, people. You may not know this, but I think Skippy's paying $10 a like. Watch that number go up now. John.
Yeah, and it's coming out of the USA.
Yeah. It's in the mail. Check is in the mail.
You start about religion, you say we live in sin.
Well, we do.
But we can live together, we just don't have sex.
Then it's not so, no. Sin. I'm going to tell you, some of the best days of my life were full of sin.
There's some more buffalo here. Bear. I can't see that. Bison.
Barry keeps hitting like, and it just keeps going from 8 to 7 to 7 to 8 to 8 to 7 to 7 to 8.
He's trying to get it to 20.
Trying to get it to 20. He wants the money. He wants $200.
I don't know how to pronounce his name.
Muffy.
He lost his coins.
Oh, he'll get some more in a few minutes.
What is Muffy here? I've been calling him Muffy. It's Muffy. You got to keep look at these names closer. Sorry about that, Muffy.
Ify, Mayfi, I don't know.
Mayfi, could be Mayfi, yeah.
Yeah, sure could. We know it's not Mafia, because there's no A.
It's not Mafia.
Well, 10 minutes to go, 12 minutes to go for the raffle.
Take your time, I'm getting all nervous.
Look, I'm getting a little tense myself.
Turn around and there's a buffalo.
Hey,
Bison. Bison.
Holy cow.
Steve said he couldn't come here tonight. He's very crook.
Yeah, I've read that.
He was be from Singapore, yeah.
A little bit ill.
Is that Haggis?
Yeah. Singapore Haggis.
Did everyone sign up for our competition?
Yeah, all except for Barry. We know Barry's circumstances. He's a married man, lots of kids.
20 or so. But everyone who's in chat now did sign up.
Barry's got 20 kids. He's a fertile little rascal, isn't he?
Who?
You don't know.
I said Barry's got 20 kids. I said he's a fertile little rascal.
I said plenty.
I thought you said 20.
No, 20.
You don't know.
I thought I heard somebody say.
All these. Hell no, buddy.
Rest in peace.
It was a baby. But two bison next to each other. One looks like a baby. So tiny.
This is no map for babies.
No.
No. No.
This is a grown-up map.
I've come off the hunter to watch.
He's gonna watch the raffle. Looks like one's coming towards me, mate.
12 people watching. Welcome, welcome.
Who is it dead?
Rhino.
Like that. Now he's upset.
I think he hit him in the foot.
There's another one there. It's like they're all waiting for me to come down there. Ranger's a foot specialist. Oh shit.
Feet and legs. There you go. Dodge and dash, dodge and dash. Well, he's just gonna keep going.
Yeah.
There you got him.
Tickling the bisons.
I've got my gun set on 50 meters. That's a problem.
I told you the searing perk is not enough.
Oh, blood here. Wow.
Nope, you didn't hit him in the foot. Shoot.
No.
They could have been a good shot.
No, there's another one. Another one ran off.
Oh, okay. So there's still hope.
There's still hope that I hit one in the foot. Yeah. Well, this one I hit through. I hit this one in the coccyx.
Oh no, boy.
The balls.
He's got one leg looking. Wow, you should have checked that one leg. He was holding it funny.
I didn't say balls, Karina. I said coccyx.
I thought coccyx were the balls.
No.
Oh, but you're right there, close to him.
The rear end. Very close.
You know, you're
now,
like...
that depends.
You're like 3 fingers off.
I'm not close to the... to my end. If they are, I need surgery.
Oh my goodness. That one you caught, I almost choked on that one. You caught me by surprise.
Mayfie's trying to double her points.
Yeah.
Yep. Sorry, Mayfie, you'll have more in a minute. Don't worry.
Gamble too.
Life is a gamble.
Yeah, I don't think you can gamble too. I think minimum's 5. Oh, this one's down. Let's see where I hit this one, Jeff, in one of the feet.
Well, I'm hoping.
You're hoping.
I just swore that one you shot at looked like you hit it low.
Close. Got it in the femur.
Yep. Also.
But that was the thigh.
The thigh?
The thigh.
That was a high thigh.
High thigh.
High thigh.
Oh, damn, look at this. Everywhere. Stay still for a minute, guys.
We got 12 now. Hey, if you haven't entered, people, exclamation point raffle will get you entered. We're going to be drawn here in a few minutes. Don't forget the like button. Hit the like button.
That was a real rush shot.
He likes that.
Hit the like or the dislike.
Oh, we don't expect anybody to tell us the truth. We just want the like button.
It did go down. Whoa. That one might have gone down.
He's an ass man from way back, looks me.
That's the M1, Clixby.
He hit it in his ass. Oh.
Let's have a look what we've got. I don't think this was a vital hit. No blood anyway. Oh, left lung, beautiful. Three, very easy.
Okay,
lovely
B,
silver.
With the M1.
Yeah,
M1.
Yeah, M1.
Yeah, the red one's a pretty one, pretty gun.
Yes.
Don't know if I hit this one or not. I can't see any blood. Looks like he might have ducked at the last minute. Oh, there we go. Non-vital. Yeah. I think the M1's too overpowered for the pronghorn.
Now you sound like a pronghorn talking. Because it does destroy him, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Yep, I just shot Sean once through the head.
But hey, you know, we don't go out in the woods just to injure stuff.
Have a look at that. Just down straight away.
Yeah. You need a gun that'll do that to
the bison.
Bison and the moose and stuff. It only carries 5 shots, got a little range to it. I mean,
yeah.
I guess you could carry it a 470, but geez.
Something that can explode.
The 300.
Yeah. Good. And the 300 does pretty be good, but it don't drop them like the M1 drops these antelope.
These pronghorn pay well, $1,000.
Yeah. I like they had a bone to pick with the bison on this game when they set up the money.
Yeah.
Maybe they figured they just put twice as many bison in there and make it so they don't pay quite as much. So you just got to shoot that many more, which is okay with me.
Yeah, they are pretty random. I mean, they're always in groups. They're never virtually on their own, are they? So you can normally pick out two or three with, you know, a few good shots.
Somewhere in this map. Conquering in the background.
How are we going with that raffle? All 4 minutes, guys.
People can still enter. Explanation mark.
Karina, you should copy what I put in Discord about the raffle and put it in other Discords.
Aye, sir.
See if you can get anyone in the last 4 minutes. You got a 1-9 chance at the moment.
If you like odds in your favor, this is the place to be.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't hit the mute button there.
No.
Sorry.
Okay.
Where did you put...
I think it's pinned. In general chat. I thought I saw a bear up here, but maybe not. No.
Aaron, look down to your right, John. I saw something out there in the open. Farther right. Further right.
The left right.
There, down there. What? Go a little more to the right. What's down there in the open? Oh, I guess it's that rock thing.
Plenty of rocks here. Look at that. It's a circle. Now, if anyone doesn't know what the circles mean, apparently they've got something to do with the tribes that were here before.
Yeah.
I did read up about it, but I've forgotten now.
Oh, if you...
Damn it.
If you get at some point of interest, they explain it.
Yeah.
Wow, that's a nice looking one.
I put your message
in... Going the wrong way, though.
It's a great one.
The great one.
On the wrong map.
I think I've hit him in both feet. He stopped running.
I think you got him in the tailbone. On that last one.
He's definitely down. 1 minute to go for the raffle.
Nice legs, Robert.
With a bear. Hit him where we were spotted. Oh, another bear. It's your lucky day, bear, because I got a raffle to draw.
He's probably wanting to get an entry in.
He ran really quick. Still alive, mate?
Yeah, I was just...
3 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second.
Holy cow.
Entry's closed. Are we ready to pick a winner?
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
We got a drum roll. Okay, here we go. The winner is, oh, you wouldn't believe it.
You congratulations, would Robert.
Robert won the raffle.
Robert, all right. You mean he don't get the computer? Bummer.
Good on you, Robert. I'm so glad.
Good job, Robert.
That's unbelievable, isn't it? After all that trouble. Yep. Well done, mate. Well done.
You earned it.
Yeah,
you give credit there.
Bloody hell, he earned it all right.
he says, hacked. It's rigged.
That's just so awesome. I feel so good now. I really do. After all the shit.
Everybody will sleep better tonight, Robert.
He's gone through so much shit in the last 2 weeks on this channel, I tell you.
Me too.
That was awesome. Have I got Robert in Steam?
I tell you what, right now he's the highest paid guy I know on this channel.
Yeah.
High roller.
He's a high roller.
I'll have to organize it with Robert rolling. How to get it to him.
He'd be rolling in it.
Yeah.
Well, isn't he down in your neck of the woods?
Yeah, I can't deliver it. I'm on lockdown, mate.
Yeah, just tape it to a kangaroo and turn him loose.
I don't know if he get a new Steam card on PlayStation 4.
You can you?
Can't you buy it and just gift it to him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but...
We're going to make sure you get it, Robert.
There's no worries about that. He'll get it.
He can buy it on Steam and then...
Oh, look at that. What an awesome shot that was. 300 meters.
What is it?
You can't use it, Robert? How come? You're not on Steam?
Oh, but maybe he can buy a PlayStation 4 for you.
Yeah, probably.
Well, why buy 4? But go ahead and get 5.
What do you run, Robert? Xbox? PlayStation?
PlayStation 4 cards.
Yeah, PS4, he says.
Yeah, I'm sure you can get the PS4.
I have no idea.
Or is it the shops?
Yeah, you can play, buy PlayStation cards.
I have no idea how that stuff works, so I'm not saying anything.
Yeah, with Steam it's just easy. You just gift it and send it over to somebody. And they get a coupon code and they can just trade it in for whatever. It doesn't matter, I'm still glad Robert won. Sorry guys.
Heck yes.
290 meter shot into the lungs of a male pronghorn. That was beautiful. What else have we got up here? We'll run up this way, I think. Yes, 4.
Yes.
Now, Ranger, you're going to be my special guest on Thursday. In the multiplayer.
You mean I'm not special today?
No.
Bummer. Okay.
My internet's just crashed. I think.
I'll make sure I wear clean clothes.
Yeah.
I didn't get an invitation this week.
No, you were on last week.
Whatever.
I love you, Karina.
You just want Skippy all to yourself, don't you, Karina?
Yeah.
No. Am I still online there, Ranger? I've,
No, you're on. You, it was frozen there for a second. I don't know. I didn't know whether you were doing something or the...
No.
We had a hurricane hitting somewhere. What the heck was going on?
Yeah.
I did it.
Now you're rolling again.
Yeah, I'm on
Barry one. Says it's just lag.
I'm on one computer, but not the other.
You're still on,
Oh, there we go.
Oh, I see what you're saying. I thought maybe you had to stop and light one up.
I better stop. Look what's ahead of me.
There you go.
That's very sweet, Robert, but he can buy you a PlayStation card.
Turn around, big boy. Come on. Got a good wind.
Where you get the damn cows out of the way?
I know. They're very protective, aren't they? And they're all coming this way. Have a look at them all. You're not getting our boy. Oh, there's two of them. I want the one at the back. I want to get him in the heart. Take the whole herd. I'll take
with
half.
The bow.
I'll take half
yes.
of it.
Next thing you want him out there with his pocket knife.
No.
This is not nice.
Might have been out of bow. Well, the cows were fairly close enough for a bow. But...
Yeah. Even the other male was close enough. I don't know what I ended up hitting there.
I don't know. The last time I used the bows, I swear they cranked the noise up on them. They were so loud.
Really?
Yeah, they spooked them as bad as using a gun.
Yes. They get spooked anyways. Even if you use a longbow or...
Yeah. So I said, well, if I'm going to spook them, I'm going to spook them with something like the 300 or the Rhino. I'll spook them that way.
All right, looks like I got a vital on the male. Find out where
a good hit on him.
Where he ran to. There's two lots of prints here. Not that one. The other one. But there he is.
When I ever get famous on YouTube.
You're already famous, sister.
Then, Skippy, I don't invite you to my stream.
That's okay.
Of course.
I can live with that. That's a nice gold, 389. Beautiful for easy.
You'll probably be at home doing dishes, Skippy.
Yeah, I don't mind that either.
She's out making all that money after you two are married.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can be famous and I'll stay at home. I'll look after all the children.
There you go.
What children?
Well, we're
going to... What every 52-year-old person needs is 10 kids.
Yeah, we're going to have kids, aren't we?
What?
What?
You want to have kids?
Well, you're arranging the marriage. Let's have kids.
No.
Yeah, why play around for nothing?
No way. No way.
Come on.
No. I want to practice, but I don't
want to. Now you're cooking, Barry.
I can't even see any tracks around here. Come on.
I'm afraid she might like to change, though, is the scary part.
Shane to the kitchen. Man.
He went the other way. No.
Somebody trying chain me up.
Yeah.
Some more manpower.
Bondage may be right in her wheelhouse.
Yes. Bondage. She's already got a cane. I'm wondering if she got a whip.
I've got leather. I've got.
Oh my god. Catwoman.
Oh my goodness. You got any stirrups with that leather?
What the stirrups?
Handcuffs.
Yes. Somewhere to put your feet.
Oh,
what stirrups are for?
Yeah.
You just can't be hanging them out the window.
I don't want to talk about it. Robert has checked. They do not have a $10 card for PlayStation.
Okay. Bummer.
I bet you I can buy one at the supermarket.
After the virus?
Hmm?
Well, you said you can't get out. I said after the virus.
I can go to the supermarket and go shopping.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Loading a lag. Yeah, Barry. I saw it also.
A lag?
Yeah.
Yeah. See, I can't... No, not lag. Lag.
Yeah, I don't notice it because I've got one computer down at the moment. I can't see it.
Turkey, I saw turkey.
Yeah, I know, I was too late. And I said I didn't bring the 22 because I've jumped maps.
Oh man, you know the two guns you shouldn't go anywhere without, John, the Rhino and the 22.
Yeah, especially on this map.
Can conquer the world with those two.
Yeah. You're right.
Oh. I think I walk in circles. Yeah.
It's all right to walk in a circle, Karina, as long as you find some animals on the way. See if we can get back on.
Some lag. Some. There's Robert. Some. I am at the Plains Bison outpost. Where are you, Skippie?
I wouldn't have a clue. I'm deep in the jungle.
He's in the forest. You can't see the forest for the trees.
That's true. I'm heading for the clearing, I hope. Not mule deer.
Comes an opening.
Yep. Nothing.
You'd have thought that at least one turkey out there somewhere.
Yep. One bison or lonely grizzly bear.
Mighty pronghorn.
Yeah.
Some land.
Nothing.
Gaan we na de stream nog even een bakje doen?
Okay.
De peace.
Yeah, you did understand?
Not a word.
I said, are we going to drink some coffee together after the stream?
Yeah, good idea.
That's what I said.
Now that Skippy's screaming, now that he's screaming every day.
Yeah, after yesterday's mistake.
This is an everyday deal now.
No.
I would love if you stream every day.
No, I don't want to stream every day. I've got no time for videos then. I love making the videos.
Yeah, but the stream, if you stream, you straight away have a video on the YouTube.
Yeah, but it's not as good.
Okay.
Oh, what do we do? Go back along into the forest or stay out in the open? Doesn't look like this. There's a bear there.
Keep running, I'll let you know in a little bit.
Okay. Nothing around this lake.
You need reindeer to scare the bisons.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah,
here we go. We got something. Three easy. Give me a 5 medium, would you guys?
There you go. What are you there with?
There's a 3 easy and the rest are all girls.
Girls.
Oh, where did he go? There he is. Oh, you were lucky, girl. Might have got a couple.
You broke up their party, that's for sure.
Away.
Chaina to the kitchen making pies. Get on your Barry.
No.
Handcuff her to the kitchen.
I like to be handcuffed, but not in the kitchen.
Not in the kitchen. there's a 2 minor female. That was a left lung, liver, stomach. This should be the 3 easy. The silver. The 59 rating. Gee, that's well under a gold. Would it be a lot higher than that? Hopefully there'll be one more up here somewhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, you're way ahead. You're way ahead of me.
Oh, where are you?
You're looking at the 3, and I'm and the 2 was just, you were just walking up to the 2, and you're talking about the 3.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, it always happens here. There should have been some more blood here. I did see one barrel over, but I can't see any blood for it. You know the spot here or not? No.
Oh, you hit that one, I thought, pretty decent.
Yeah, the 3rd one?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, that's what I thought. I can't find any blood anywhere.
He did nuke that area, Barry.
Yeah, but where did they go? I've got a bear tracks. Oh, here we go. I've got a little bit of blood. 50 to 75, so it might go down.
Yeah, you got him. Piece of cake, can of corn.
Can of corn. Here we go. There's one over here. Yeah, in the intestines. Wasn't in the leg.
Well, better luck next time. I got him right in the buttocks.
In the buttocks.
In the buttocks.
What a great movie. There he is. Oh, look at that. So close to the leg, mate. Wow. Let's see if we can get through here to some open plain again.
Oh, that one was headed for a leg.
Yeah, it was headed for the legs, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Don't ask me where I'm going, mate, but I'm just going.
I figure you're just following that path.
Yeah, I'll follow it to the left, I think. Getting the wind behind me.
Guy should be out there in the scooter. Pushing everything out into the open, ramming through the woods like a maniac.
you did that before.
Uh-huh.
That was great.
Well, we're going to get you on the map half an hour before I get on. You push them all into one corner for me.
I'll wake them all up, if nothing else.
Yeah.
He can drive the ATV through the bush.
Yeah.
And then you can shoot them.
Yep, good idea.
That's nice to watch.
See, Barry's a smart guy. He's got 294 points. He doesn't spend.
Yeah, I was just gonna say he's cleaning up.
Yeah.
Pretty soon it'll be called Barry Labs. Still own him.
Let's go over this way. We've just been that way. I've never been up this way. All right, we'll go for a jog.
You're running right on the perimeter.
Yeah, I'll see if it comes out into the open or not. Oh, looks like it up there, a little bit. Was that the only bit of lag we had tonight? Just the one? Because I can live with that.
You have to ask Barry.
Barry, yeah. Because I watched last night's stream. It ran really smooth. Very good.
There might have been another. There might have been a couple times on this one.
Yeah. I wonder if that happened. I'm
trying to remember.
One of my. Computers went down, so.
Hello? Broke down?
Yeah, Mary says you couple.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
But
I have to say, I had a lot of lag in my game also.
You got very fast internet where you are.
Yeah, you got that 12 gillion mile per hour stuff.
500 and 500.
Oh, there he has more points than me.
Good.
I'm upset.
We'll challenge each other to a heist.
I don't know about that.
Are you scared? At least you're honest.
Barry's got the perfect last name, even if we were flying spaceships, because you could always say, Houston, we have a problem. Like NASA.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Barry says he doesn't gamble. Hanging out with us is a gamble, Barry. I'm going to tell you.
I don't gamble either. Except, as you said, hanging out together.
Yeah. Every morning I wake up, I figure it's a win. Yeah, have you heard that one before? I can imagine you've heard that a million times. Houston, we have a problem.
Karina doesn't gamble either.
Yes! I won!
Did you? Well, keep it going. Do another one. Back to back.
Put the
50 down.
Not at all.
No,
guts.
I want to get more points than
Barry. Put the 50 down.
Yeah, sure.
She always has to be on top, doesn't she?
Come on.
I don't know. Does she always have to be on top, Karina?
I like to be on top.
You like to be in control. Yeah. With the leathers on and the whip in the hand.
Yeah, yeah. Take the handcuffs off and give me a steering wheel.
Come on, Karina, you can do it. You can do it.
Oh, I'm not
competitive. Go ahead, you can do it.
Competitive. I'm not competitive.
There you go. I'm not either. I'd rather just lay there.
You don't fight. You give up and you lay on your back.
I'm not a fighter.
I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Right.
Got a lake over there or not? There we go.
That's in a song from Michael Jackson also. With Paul McCartney. I'm a lover, not a fighter. Where did my money go?
I don't know.
I gambled 50.
It hasn't come up yet, has it? Try it again.
You have... Maybe you go into Steam Labs and...
No. It's not even loaded.
And then... Loose.
I put the odds up for Karina. 400 to 1 to win.
Can you do that?
No.
That's not right.
No, but you can't change it.
Maybe if I gamble 50, it will be 100.
Could be.
Well, you should have bet at all.
No. Robert is laughing.
You got a wet one you're trying to smoke?
Sorry?
I swear you lit that thing 6 times in the last minute.
I have.
Is it wet? Did you drop it in the coffee?
No, just roll your own shit. They go out before you
maybe
light
they ought to. Maybe you need to dry it out a little more. Maybe it's green yet.
Bloody horrible.
Oh, yesterday you told me it tasted good.
No, it'll taste shit. Time to give up.
Yeah, give it up.
$115 a freaking packet. Yeah. I got me mate that teaches English in Vietnam. He pays $1.
Oh.
for a buggy load.
Yeah, you get $10 for a slab of beer. What's not working, Karina? What's happening?
No. I think it's protected.
Oh, I tell you why. You can only do it every 5 minutes. Once every 5 minutes.
Oh,
that's why.
Always limitations, no matter where you go in this world.
Yeah.
You're limited.
Mm-hmm. Gone here again, pronghorn again, yeah. Yeah. I'm just gonna have a quick look around a couple of these lakes and then we'll probably end the stream there. Coming up to 2 hours.
This route that you just took, I wouldn't be getting too big of a hurry to take that route again anytime soon.
No. I've got a muley.
Oh. Oh, I heard bison, but it's on my map.
That was a clear miss.
I have to buy a new bullet.
So Robert's buying drinks for everybody, right? For if you want. I know that works.
Not from Australia, mate.
See, always a limiting factor. No matter where we go, there's limitations.
Bloody hell. The government doesn't want us to drink or smoke.
Jesus, criminy. That don't sound like much fun down there.
Nah. I wouldn't want to know how much... A glass of beer is in the pub. I reckon probably $8 for a beer. Just had a guess. I don't know if Barry and Robert could tell me.
You see how they do that, right? Before they take your guns first, or you can't shoot yourself when the price of beer gets too high.
Yeah. They don't want anyone to smoke in the country, so they raise the taxes up 25% a year. But they don't just say, we'll stop having cigarettes in the country. We still want the money.
Wow.
We want the tax.
I'm getting a tax without shooting anyone. That's not fair.
Yes, it is. What's attacking you?
Bison.
I haven't got any bison here.
I told you, they are all on my map.
Are they?
But you're probably standing in their spot.
Yeah. Robert, I'll talk to you on Discord later about your gift card. Let me know what you want to do. We'll sort something out for you. I've got about, what have we got here, about 10 more days before the curfew's lifted. Then I can get over to Epping and see my daughter, which is pretty close to where you are.
Have the cases been dropping quite a bit? Has the curfew been working?
Yeah. Yeah, we were at 700 a day at one stage in Victoria. Now it's down to, I think the last one's in the 70s. I remember.
Five packets of cigarettes, it doesn't work.
Oh shit, what's that?
Oh, I see.
Oh, look what I've disturbed.
What did you do?
Where'd you go, mongrel?
Roll. Mongrel.
Oh, put that scope on, will you?
There they are. Start shooting and running, buddy.
That bear looks really pale.
You got two of them up in front of you there somewhere.
There's a dozen. I couldn't get the bloody scope on the gun.
What do you got to do for your scope?
Just roll the mouse.
No, press.
So here
press
we
it
go.
Down.
Here
just
we
click
go.
It.
Here we go. That's how I've got it set. I've got it set, Karina, on oh, roll, not on press.
He's got it set on roll. If I had mine set on roll, my scope would be flying around my gun so fast, I never know what I'm doing.
I press on the button. Press.
How do you zoom then?
Rolling the wheel.
Oh, I'm talking to John.
Shit, I don't know. Do I zoom?
Oh yeah, you can zoom on everything.
Can you?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I was wondering on some of your shots why you don't zoom in more.
Yes. I thought the same thing.
Really?
Yeah. You're just saying that. You know you can zoom.
Yeah. Oh, there's another one up here, dude.
Yeah. They got a bear up there going nuts too, I think.
I've got the shotgun.
Yogi! Out. Looking for his picnic best.
Another one in the coccyx.
I'm not saying anything.
But if you got your roller set up for the scope, then what do you zoom with? You got a keyboard button you zoom?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right next to my forward and backwards and sideways.
Oh, okay.
I can zoom in and zoom out.
To each his own, Miss Lewin.
Lewin.
Van Leeuwen.
Van Leeuwen.
Van Leeuwen.
Leeuwen is a Dutch word for lions.
Okay.
Two lions.
I found them.
Send them your way.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, you buggers, what are you turning for? This is nuke time. Nuke the buffalo.
Robert, how many cigarettes are in a pack? Your pack of packs you're talking about.
Five packs, you're probably 40s. Yeah, we got some 30.
I didn't know whether, I can't remember what we've, they pack ours here in the States, I think we're, they pack them 20, I think. I don't remember, it's been so long since I had a cigarette.
I have big packages of cigarettes too.
Another one, I'm hitting a lot in the bloody ass tonight.
Well, there are 50 big boxes here in the Netherlands.
There's another one I splattered up here. My God. Another good shot. There's another one down here, my God. I'm on a roll.
Yep. Okay, that's what I thought. Ooh. Was 20, you know.
Nope, we got one that's upset, mate.
And then our cartons came, if I recall, I think our cartons came with 10 packs in a carton.
Yeah, they used to. 20s. Now we get 30s and 40s. Oh, yeah. Big boy, look at the dust. There's another one that's upset.
No! No! I'm sorry.
Karina's been knocked out.
No, two bisons attacked me. Together.
I was wondering what she was doing.
I've got another one attacking me here. I can't see it. There it is. Where'd you go, big boy? Whoa! He must have already been injured. It was his last ditch attempt. Yeah. It was a flesh hit. Well, that was a bit of good fun.
Who you're asking?
Jason the Bison, it was good fun.
Always.
Ooh, a couple more up ahead. Don't run, you cowards. Attack me like you attack Karina.
Yeah. They are attacking me over here.
If you have a look at all the prints here, Jeff, you don't even know which way you should be running. There's footprints all around me.
I know. Yeah. Well, if you can find a fresh track and highlight it, then you can just follow that color.
Yeah.
That narrows it down a lot. But you probably got a bunch of old tracks in there. With fresh. You have to find yourself a fresh puddle. Oh, you got a hole, yeah.
I'm using the shotgun at the moment. I'm trying to get.
I wish I could figure out how to shoot accurately from the hip. Every time I shoot from the hip, it just goes crazy.
That is a lucky shot.
Yep.
Got big hips, so I don't try it. Level 3.
There's a childbearing hip. See if we can have all your kids.
Not having kids anymore. I'm too old for
you're
that.
Done, huh?
I'm over my period and I think my kippenstok is
Karina, you're on national television. Behave yourself.
I didn't quite think we were going to go that far, but I guess we did.
What did I say?
We understand.
I think it's time for coffee. Time for coffee, guys. I'll just pick
cold shower.
Just pick this one up and I should be okay. Oh, God. Oh, what tracks have I got? Oh, I've got bear tracks.
They look like bear. Yeah.
I'm trying to chase a bison somewhere. More bear tracks.
Yeah, I have the same. Lot of bears and a lot of bison.
Oh, well. This one might have just gotten away. Let me have a look. Yep. Might have got away, I think.
Buried him.
I think we might call it a day. What do you reckon, guys? Been a fantastic hunt.
Robert says 6:02, whatever that means. It must be your time.
6:02. It is 6:02. You're spot on, mate.
He's a numbers guy.
Yeah. Thanks, Robert. He is a numbers guy, isn't he? That's how he worked out how to win the raffle.
Well, I was going to say, he wins everything with a number in it.
Good on you, Robert. I'm so happy for you, mate. Thanks, everyone, for coming. Thanks, Barry. It's been a good night, mate. Karina, Jeff, Leon.
Good job, John. Thanks, everybody.
Who else have we got on?
Good yakking with y'all.
Yeah, can't see any more names.
Ham and eggs. Yes, sir.
Oh, so jealous. He's always got ham and eggs on. Thanks, guys. We'll catch you all later. Have a great night.
Chowder.
Yeah.